finally, somebody hit that stupid kid in the head with a Poland Spring water bottle. Yes!
The World According to Jon.
Hello and welcome to The World According to Jon. My name is, as you know, Jon Paula, and on today's episode, we're going to be talking about Justin Bieber, the 15-year-old pop icon music sensation that was hit in the head with a bottle of water on stage just a couple nights ago while at a concert event. So, that's the whole story. Awesome footage. It's going around the web this week and on news programs. It was on my 10 o'clock news tonight, and that is awesome that the 10 o'clock news is reporting that Justin Bieber got hit in the head with a water bottle. That makes my day. I already made a video about Justin Bieber and what I think about him and what you think about him. So if you'd like to watch that video, please click the second link down below. About the event itself, though, I have to say Justin Bieber composed himself decently well. After getting hit, he said, "Ow, that didn't feel good." Well, thanks for that, Captain Obvious, because if you hadn't told us that that hurt, I would have just assumed that you enjoyed being pelted by water bottles, and we would continue to do it at every concert in the future of yours. Seriously though, I have no problem with Justin Bieber. I mean, I am absolutely outside of his target demographic by a long shot, but I mean, that song Baby's kind of catchy. But other than that, I don't know where I stand on this. I mean, obviously a lot of people hate him because he's like this stupid little bratty 15-year-old and he's way more successful than we'll ever be, and I'm already 9 years older than him and he's making more money than I'll probably make in my entire lifetime. So yeah, we're all a bit jealous and envious, and he's a little dweeb of a kid hanging out with Kim Kardashian? Come on. These kids live in the dream. You wish you could be him. But I digress. I think the problem I have with this video is like, who goes to a Justin Bieber concert? Who pays money to see him and then throws their water bottle at him? I mean, this could be the concert of someone you actually like. Say this is, I don't know, a Lady Gaga concert or a Bruce Springsteen concert or a 311 concert. Somebody you actually like listening to, and someone threw a water bottle at that person. Would you be annoyed? Is it any different because it's Justin Bieber? I say no, but it is funnier. See what I did there? Anyway, those are my thoughts on Justin Bieber getting hit in the head with a water bottle. Thank you for watching. My name is Jon. I hope to see you right back here tomorrow.